starts swinging oil all over the place, and a white one coming in the back. Yeah, it's a good clip for this one.
Awesome.
I'd probably go about 10 on things, but you know, that's, it gets really exciting then. You get all oil splashing around your eye and the freckles. And this oil in your eyes.
Those little cups there on the bearing, you gotta keep the oil
going. Yeah, so it starts squeaking. The squeak wheel gets the grease. So this thing squeaks, they just give a squirt of oil. And these little cups right in here, you just put the soil on it. It runs down to the bearings, your wick system, and jerks. There's no pan in here, so I keep watering it with the steam. I got an oil absorbent rake. But in the old days, you used to take moss and roll rakes, and then all the oil would get caught up in it. They'd save that, so the next morning, you fire the oil, they stick the oil rake in the steam chest in here. You use that for lighting the fire.
Oh, really?
Now what I do is I take that right down, I'll take that rag, I'll put in a Ziploc bag in January, February when I'm in the wood shop, and I'll use that for starting my fire, just take these little sort of pans.
Thank you.
Good night, sweetheart, where